This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. The Christ mind that was in Jesus once said, "Many are called, few are chosen." This was stated in reference, of course, to the spiritual reality that many souls are called to unite with God's presence, but only a few accept the invitation. In the workplace, there is a parallel. That is, many are called by employers to work, but only a few get ahead. Why? Because neither spiritually or employment-wise, most people simply don't want to put in the time, the effort, the energy. Both the spiritual invitee and the employee want to do other things in life. In the employment world, they're known as clock watchers. Not a moment before work are they present, nor a moment after work. Those few that get ahead in life, whether to improve themselves employment-wise or to reach God's presence within themselves, are those who are the non-clock watchers of the world. The same thing also applies to those who are self-employed. Going into business for oneself, trying to do something on one's own, fails miserably if one is watching the clock. How little time and effort and energy can I put into something? And what will I reap as far as the rewards? More time is spent thinking about the rewards than the actual doing. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize what is really taking place all around me, why some people get ahead, some people don't. While some people succeed in business or in self-employment pursuits, and others do not. The reason is commitment. The reason is putting in the time, the effort, the energy. The reason is thinking more about what you have to do than what you're going to get out of it. You see, if you think more about what you have to do, what needs to be done, then you go ahead and do it, and everything takes care of itself. The rewards are there for those who put forth the effort, the diligence, the discipline that is necessary. As one moves ahead, one really is part of the ebb and flow of universal life, while those that fall behind are still part of the ebb and flow, but at a much slower pace. So, therefore, every day, give up your personal ego and will, which is the main drag, as it were, to advancing yourself in life, whether employment-wise, career-wise, business-wise, or indeed spiritually. For this realization of the world as it really is, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.